pull-ups. Begin pull-ups by adjusting your hand position so that your hands are slightly wider than shoulder width apart. From this position, you'll retract the shoulder blades as you squeeze the scapula together and pull your chin up above your hands. The key to this exercise is to execute the contractions throughout a full range of motion. That means a dead hang.